part of this KurioCity event. I think students have done a very good job, and they are having events like virtual reality, games, a lot of learning, you know, stock game and all. I think this will actually help them, you know, first of all, get out of the stress in the classes. It will give them a nice 1 week break, and same time learn a lot from the real world, because we at KIT and KSOM, we try to give bring real learning to the classroom. So our program is very, very practical, and you know, we are really industry focused B school. So all of this serves as a good, you know, for our students. In the long run, they will develop a bit of leadership, a bit about time management, a bit about event management, and you know, all these skills are soft skills which are very important for our students. So I wish all my students, you know, a lot of success in the KurioCity event, and thank you so much everybody for being part of this whole event.